This is fantastic. Look at this. Well, that was a bit strange. Yes, so we will get off the train and aim for our 100% completion rate, which hopefully we will achieve. We're not going to tell on the children now either. There we go. And just to take care of this little chap here. See ya. Away we go. There is a little treasure chest inside this one here, which I wouldn't mind taking care of. Nice assassination there. It's already been unlocked. We've already had our spoils out of there the last time I played this level, which was over on the CaffCast. As I said to you before, guys, don't forget, we are aiming for 100% completion on these levels. So we can take our time with the ASMR content. But I tell you what, this is pretty awesome so far. I'm really enjoying this. And I hope you guys are too. So, we're going to be stopping the train without anything on it and going for a little bit of a wander. The question is, survive here without getting caught. Would be good if we could. We need to aim for the bird's eye view to start off with. As you can see, all these guys are just going for a wander, and we're going to let them do so. No problem at all. So we'll let them away from where we are first, and now we will get this guy to come and join us over here. Good day, kind sir. Good day. Would you like to die now? Okay, good. Thank you very much. Cover assassinations are awesome. We can also take this guy out. The scientist, David Brewster.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
You ride me like a racehorse.
This poor chap.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
Good day. I bet you good day. I said good day.
I promised to talk the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green's spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
Well, he's dead.
But no deviations from the mission.
No deviations from the mission, of course. But of course. Okay, so this mission is all about teaching you how to do things correctly. Which obviously we know plenty about. You see, is this interested as they want, but we are not interested in causing a ruckus here. There we go, so throwing knives to shoot at, as I said before. So we'll take care of that in due course. But for now, what we want is five people dead from hanging barrels. There's two, as you saw. Is there any way for me to check what I need to do? So currently, the only mission. So, there is this one here that is currently hanging over what looks like three people. Maybe. But we can't get it from here. Oh, yes, we can. Stand corrected. Bam! Got one person with it. So that means that if we can get the remaining two over there,
never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground.
She's pressed for time.
One of the guards nicked my cheeky
soul.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in? I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
He's a sneaky man. A sneaky, sneaky man. And away he goes. Simple as that. Okay. Well, this is hiding there for a bit. Not really. We are good to go now. We need to locate a key. Okie dokie.
To lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
Tis indeed.
So much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
God will protect him.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sally. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one, too.
He will take that one, too.
To gain what we cannot take with us. In our nature.
It's in